guys. We've got a simulation in the forest that is quickly spiraling out of control. Long story.
Okay, on our way. Someone care to explain what's going on?
The root mind is back.
More precisely, I remade it using the power of the forest. Fortunately, the situation has escaped my oversight.
You should remember this. You did great the first time.
I wasn't here the first time. Someone stole my shell.
Borrowed. I borrowed it. To save all of time and space.
These radio warrior machines are everywhere.
They are the primary vector by which the Vex remade the planet.
After the Guardian destroyed the root mine the first time, we spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You've really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sagira. The Guardian has this handled.
Watch the temporal shielding on that Minotaur. It'll erase your bullets like you've never fired them. done this before.
If only a certain warlock would stop undoing his work.
I'm contending with Vex in three parallel simulations. I'll compose a detailed apology at a later date.
No, you won't.
Way around. What else did I miss when I was out?
We jumped off a bunch of gravity cannons. Does that count?
Actually, yes.
But I can only do so much to keep a Vex mind in check.
Hold on. It won't be around for much longer. We just pulled the plug on this Spire's art network. The Vex are pretty angry.
I would be too.
Excuse us while we, kill them.
Thank you.
mine has been dismantled. What's next? We're putting out fires all over the place today.
I'll be honest, I can't remember where we left you. We're in the middle of three separate simulations.
We just met the biggest Vex Cyclops I've ever seen, and we cracked it in half.
Oh, Dendrin, right. You're so good at cleaning up Osiris's messes. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Now get out of there before the simulation shuts down.